I added a new video to my updated videos playlist because it was a video with an updated 2020 message. It was made around 4 years ago, but the subtitles came around 1 year ago, meaning that it's new and it had some slow words in it. Plus, I got on my last subscriber.